you know me, I'm Sue, and I'd like to introduce a new technology, a new app that you might want to use for different reasons. And this is a global trend right now. It's a growing trend. So I think it'll be good for you to at least know what it is and how it works. Anybody knows what this is? It's called Uber. Anybody heard of it before? Where have you heard it from before?
In the news.
In the news? Right now, this app, Uber, it's in the news many times globally due to many reasons. Maybe something for illegal reasons or what it is and the comparison. It's in the news. Because I've been in APAC for 3 years and in Thailand for about 10 years, and I had experiences about like bad drivers and bad taxis, like rude drivers and very old taxis that when you go, it's really bad condition. So by introducing you to this, you can use this one to have a better drive to your location, or you can even earn money. And I'm going to introduce you what they are. What is Uber? Uber is an app that connects drivers with customers that who wants to have a drive, a ride to your location, like a taxi. But instead of a taxi, that the taxi drivers don't own their own taxi. But this one is individual drivers with their own cars. In their normal times, free times, they get money from the Uber company by giving a ride to people who want it. These are two co-founders, Gary Camp and Travis Kalanick, and these two guys found this company in 2009, and now it's got so big that it's available in 58 countries. But one of the interesting facts, and like some the news article said that many countries are banning Ubers in their countries because of one of the reasons is that the drivers, Uber drivers, they have their own car. And it's illegal to use their own car as a business. And also in Canada, actually the government banned or suspended this business, but it's still running. People still use it. And benefit for drivers. If you have a car, can I ask you, who have a car here? Who's driving? Can I ask, what car do you have?
Honda.
I would like to tell you different car types that can earn more money. And one of the benefits of Uber is you can get extra money with even for students who have a car, especially ABAC students. They might have a car. They come to ABAC with their own car, but they don't use it often, and they are free because they're students usually. And the people we usually, for example, Toyota Vios, they are categorized into Uber X. And for those who have cars like BMW or Mercedes-Benz, they are categorized into Uber Black. Uber Black, they get paid more and they get extra money from the rate is higher. And also, people can make new friends, make new connections, because you only get three things. One is PayPal, a car, and some free time. For PayPal, you need a credit card, a PayPal account, and you need to make one, you need a credit card. But if you don't have one, you can log into KBank and you can register for a virtual credit card and a car and free time. Then you can make money and you can make some friends or connections. And while on the drive, you can talk to them and have some chat. And maybe you can get a girlfriend or boyfriend for your later days. Benefit for customers who doesn't drive, doesn't have a car, and you should take their taxi or bus. It's what's good for them. What can they get from you? This UberX is cheaper than a taxi. But what's fun about Uber is that they charge both per minute and by per kilometer. But it's still cheaper. Uber Black, as you can see, it's a bit higher than Uber Black, UberX. But if you compare with the normal taxi service or the appearance, you can still choose Uber Black since it's better in service areas. So UberX, Uber Black, right now there's only two available in Bangkok. But in US, there's more. And it's just starting in Thailand. So I wish APEC students would know about this more. And they start to become Uber drivers. So APEC students don't have to experience any rude drivers or bad taxis when they go to their home or go to play with their friends outside. Get some extra cash for drivers, students, and you can save some money by using UberX rather than using taxis.